My name is Elliot, and I'm about to ride down Ken Burton Trail.
Okay. Elliot, you're paddling uphill on so many of these sections. How did it feel?
It felt tiring.
But you still made it. What's the key?
To not give up. Let's go. Dada. Dada. I just was checking if you were behind me.
What?
I was just checking if you were behind me.
You're going so fast on these downhills. Are you practicing standing up?
Yeah.
What else is the secret?
You always have to lean back and stand up.
And you just look forward?
Yeah.
Look where you want to go?
Mm-hmm.
And not where you don't want to go?
Yeah.
So that's why these skinny trails aren't scary for you?
Yeah.
Thank you.
So Elliot, we're gonna come up on this little steep section. Oh, let's watch what happens. Oh, you almost made it. Oh, what happened there, Elliot?
I think I'm a little too steep and then I fell.
Thank you.
Burton Trail, and we're about to ride Brown Mountain Trail.
No, not me. Maybe crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Have all my ways to put that body on me. Come now, follow my lead. I'm coming now, follow my lead.
Dada, are you behind me?
Thank you. watch it count down to the end of the day, the clock, the clock, the clock.
So Elliot, what do you think about this trail so far?
I think it's rocky and cool.
Yeah, this trail is super rocky. How does this feel on your new bike?
It feels a little bit smoother, but a little bit the same too.
Yeah, but it helps you go a lot faster, right?
Yeah.
Like you're like right behind me right there. You're keeping up. You're keeping up with me.
I forgot that Noah was on your bike.
Here, Elliot, you're entering the first rock garden. How did this feel?
It felt cool.
It felt cool? You didn't fall on this section?
No.
Is this scary?
No.
Is it easy or hard?
It's easy. Daddy, what happened here?
Oh, right there? Oh, Noah, the e-bike is so heavy, and with Noah on it, I tipped over and I dropped Noah.
Oh, okay.
No, that's the wrong way. Yeah? It's the wrong way to the rock garden.
Oh, I'm about to enter my second rock garden, and I almost made it, but I fell.
Yeah, this one is a lot trickier than the other one. These rocks are really big.
Nada.
So Elliot, over here, you said I was going the wrong way. But was I?
No.
How come you didn't trust me that I was going the right way?
It's because I had my glasses on and it looked darker.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Thanks for joining me on my ride today. See you next time.